Halen?
Rhee's still giving you the cold shoulder.
I wish we can see eye to eye.
Rhys only sees one thing. Rhys. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Rhys is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Rhys, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
Well, alrighty then. There we go. Off to go find little Prezzies for Hayden. And like that. Right on. Okay, well, no time like the present to go get some presents, I suppose. Hey there, big fella. Okay, there's that beautiful Boston skyline. Alright, well, welcome back, my friends, to another episode of, and we are, of course, Fallout 4, and playing it on the PS5 today. Episode 10, Season 2, and something sounds really, really big. What do we got here? Okay, doodles, will you look at that? Oh, my word.
Thank you. with me, huh?
Yep, still in one piece. For the now, anyway. Okay, baby girl, you know the routine. Head on a swivel here. Check your mag. Contact. Tippy toe, gently goes the monkey here. Try and get in and get out and get this done without getting... Oops, contact. Tangle down. Okay, stick close, baby girl.
Remember what I was talking about?
Jeez, Austin Prep?
Yeah.
You gonna switch teams?
Yeah, you know I'm always at a knack for interrogations. But Judge Zeller and his people sounds like they take it to a whole
whatever, man.
Why do I even bring these things up with you?
Agreed. Yeah, let's get the heck out of Dodge here, kiddo. Good choice, ye. All right, well, let's go turn in the prezzies for old Halen.
How could science have gone so wrong?
Okay, and it's Halen, not Hayden. My mistake, I called her Hayden at the beginning.
I hope you found the artifact.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here. I'm always looking for tech. Report back to me when you're ready to head out again.
Affirmative.
Good. I'll mark the location on your map. Stay alert.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure of serving under.
Fair enough. I can respect that. All right. Come on, baby girl. Let's get back on the road and go do what it is that we do, huh?
Hope you're ready to purge another target. Can't let those abominations keep thinking they own the place.
No, no, we wouldn't want them to think they own the world that they live in. I mean, what the hell are they thinking?
Being on a death claw without backup is a great way to get yourself killed.
Okay, Piper, can you write that down? No attacking death claws by yourself. Okay, check your magazine, baby girl. Head on a swivel. You know the routine. Let's get serious here and attend the job at hand, shall we? And I have no clue what to expect in here, so again, eyes in the back of your head, yeah? Alrighty, what do we got here? Tippy-toe. Is that console running? That could be good. Yoink. Got me in my fedora. Not Alice or Glover. Just me in my fedora. Copyright. Okay, don't see nothing there. What do we got in here? Crack go the knuckles. Yeah, let's see. Nope. Nope. Third time's the charm.
Got it.
Alrighty. See? There you go. Yeah, I'll leave this up so you guys can kind of pause it, right? And see what is and what ain't. But, yeah. There you go. Alrighty. Save them from a horrific world.
To save.
Okay, let's go see what is and what ain't here, shall we? Locked? Methinks maybe there might be something good in here. Depending. If I can get it to open. Okay, now just hold your wrist that way. There you go. No, move your tongue over to here. There you go. Okay, now grimace. All right, now deep breath and out through your nose. Here we go.
That's it.
All right, well, let's keep on keeping on here and see if we can't find this relic. And I didn't mean me. Ooh, what's this? Wastelander.
There we go.
Score. Yeah, we'll take that all day long. You bet, man. Another one bit of collection and like that. Okay, let's... careful now. We're getting close.
Welcome to the Nahant Oceanological Society.
Alrighty, well, that could have gone worse, to say the least. Okay, there's what we're after in there, and of course it's locked. That's all right, we got this. Just a little bit of patience. And like that, and like that. And just try and find, oh, okay, find the sweet spot. Oh, so close. There we go.
Sweet.
Nice. Alrighty, don't fall down the hole. And onward and upward. I'm just going to close this door here. Okay, Piper, you got to move. I want to close the door so that I can block his view. Because me stealing that might trigger him, and I don't want to get into a battle here. Okay, baby, you got to move, sweetheart. Okay, what if I go over here? There we go. Okay, cool beans, right on. All right, now shut that. Okay, excuse me. And here we go. Nice. Reflex caster. Okay, and so far so good. Nobody's shooting at us. I can relate. Gently. Cool. Another poor job done well. Now before we go, we should check out in here too and just see what is and what ain't. Okay, baby girl, check the mag. Here we go. Well, alrighty then. Okay, well, leave us get this back to Scribe Halen. And as I say, it's Halen, not Hayden. My mistake earlier. Alright, let's see what is.
By Elder Maxon's orders, all forms of technology should be confiscated or collected.
Knight.
You got that tech yet?
Here it is.
Good work. Here, there's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Affirmative.
Great. Area's on your map. Good luck.
Our vertebrae should give us the air superiority we need to win this war.
Good to know. All right, come on, baby girl. Let's, headed for Petter here, eh?
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Well, alrighty then. We'll see about wrath down the road here, buddy. You have no clue who you're talking to. Anyway, let's get our beaten up butts home. What do you say, babe? We'll, get organized and like that, get some stuff put away, and there you go, like that and like that. Okay, bear with me, peeps. I'm just gonna get rid of some crap here and whatnot, get that into there like a wazoo. There we go. And I think we should head upstairs and just have a check on things. Quick little shower. Oh, a little spritz, so refreshing. Yeah, like I said, I just want to head up top and have a little wee peek see here. Third floor going up. Ladies' hosiery, underwear, unmentionables. Okay, we're still running good. Okay, but what do we got? 308 shotgun, 10 millimeters. Okay, we can do some changing up there. Yeah, and we can do some changing up in here. Okay, well, all good for now. We'll take care of that in a short. Let's head down to the office, shall we? Going down. Okay, now we'll get that Wasteland book in here. Where are you two? Down to the W's, guns, and now, where are you? No. There it is, Wasteland Survival. Okay, so guns and bullets in the wasteland. Cool, cool, cool. I don't think we got anything else there, do we? Nah, right on. Whew, my. Okay, well, What a day, what a day. Got a fair bit done. You know, we've done a couple of missions for Halen now. Oh, man, what a racket. I am so glad I did not turn this into our living quarters with that upstairs. I mean, you can turn it off with a piece of quiet, obviously, but if it's off, it's not manufacturing. And if it's not manufacturing, then, you know, not doing its job. Anyway, I wanted to get this downstairs and get her on a rack and have a wee little look-see. Probably needs a couple of repairs here and there. The mechanic up on the Predwin, she did say that the knee was kind of hinky and whatnot, so we just kind of kick the tires, lift the hood, have a little look-see at what is there, you know. Grease the nipples and all that kind of stuff, right? Okay, now down we go. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da. You know what? I'm tired of going around. I think we're going to put a door in right here. I think that's a damn fine idea. And then we can access it either way and or. Okay, you, yoink. See ya. And you, now, do I want to get rid of you? No, I do not. There we go. Yeah, you can go over here, you go over to the right. We'll just kind of tuck you there for the now. There we go. Now you, I think we'll tuck over there if I got room. I think I got room. Let's just see. Oh yeah, we can do this. Right on. Okay. For the now, anyway, I don't know. We'll just get it out of the way. I want to get the door in here and get that looked at, so. Yeah, I don't know if I like that. I might take out one of those displays and give it some room that way, maybe. Or maybe get rid of it completely, because after all, we've got another one in the new workroom, right? Okay, so will it go? Nice, it will. So give us a frame. Ka-ching! All right, now we need some sort of a door. And I think we'll go with the metal one. And we're going to want it to open this way. Okay, there you are. Yep. No, I think I'm going to reverse you. Yeah, because I want you opening in. Now, did I do it right? Yeah, there we go. Cool beans. See, I'm old. I know stuff. All right, let's get this up on the rack and have a little look, see at what is and what ain't, shall we? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Crafting? You crafty little thing, you Nigel. Okay, so yeah, we do need a little bit of repairing going on. Repair, yes, please. And again, yeah, so it's all going to need a little bit of a spit and a polish and, you know, a little TLC, a little lick and a promise, as it were. There we go. And while we're in here, I'm just going to upgrade from B to a F. Oh, excuse me. Just a second, guys. Whew. Oh, sorry about that. Freaking cough and jag. All right, so yeah, we'll take these up to an F, modify them as best we can, and then we'll go in and, come on, you. See what we can add to it as far as mods go. Alrighty. Everybody's sitting at F now. Let's go in. Headlamp, we're going to go bright because I'm old. I need bright lights. internal database. That kind of increased my intelligence when wearing that. And Lord knows I can use all the help I can get. Okay, now here we go. And jetpack. We also love our jetpack. They are a handy dandy item, I gotta say. Okay, and for you, I want venting because the legs. We'll do the same on the other one when we get there. Okay, now let's see. For the arms, we'll go Tesla. Gotta put the old bracers on there. Give them a little jolt, you know? A little wake up in the morning. Okay, in the game, we'll go Tesla. Yeah, there we go. Now I just got the one leg left. We'll vent that. That's a double-edged sword, too, the explosive vent, because if you forget about it and say you're in a settlement or whatever, and you go to jump and you forgot you've got your vents on, and you come down, next thing you know, everybody's upset, and they're all shooting at you, and it's just a horrible, horrible thing. So, yeah, you got to be careful with it. Like that and like that. Okay, so we'll just leave you on the hooks for now. I do believe. And I think, my friends, we're going to kind of button it up and call that a day. Not so bad. So what did we get done today? We got going with, pardon me, Scribe Halen. Got a couple of things, artifacts and the whatnot for her. So cool beans on that. I think maybe one more mission with her and we should be good for, completing that part of the quest and, you know, get that written off. Yeah, you see, we can work in here, but it's fugly, man. I don't like it. All right, I think I'm going to end up taking that out of there. And the like. Because, like I say, we've already got a new workshop in the back. There's no sense with this much overkill. It's just clutter at that point. But I digress. So anyway, my friends, as I say, I'm going to wrap her up here. So, as always, brightest blessings, yeah? Love and light. Now, go tell somebody you love them, yeah? Make their day better. Okay, bye for now. See you in the funny papers.